Yes.
Canal is one building to the east, one to the west, and before there was just one bridge connecting both buildings. How is this addressed?
The first thing we did is we added a bridge off of control room, which now gives a new rooftop access as well. So you have two bridges. You have the original bridge still in the same place that it, as it was, as it always has been, and then there's a new bridge one floor up. So that aids in the rotation. The other thing we did is we went through and we added stairs. We know that two sets of stairs or two flights of stairs are always much better than one flight of stairs. So we've added an extra set of stairs into both buildings.
So now each building has two stairs, and of course the choke point has been pretty opened up in the middle.
What's happened now is when you go and play, and you know, obviously it comes out soon, it's much more of a roamer-friendly map, and the rounds play an awful lot more differently than they used to, because the way the rounds played was people would wait to the last minute and then they would basically just rush in and smoke or whatever. So now what you're going to find is people are clearing the building. They're actually going because they
a free track and an optional premium track. You progress through both tracks by playing and earning battle points. Even if you choose not to unlock the premium track, you'll still be able to collect rewards on the free track. So while the battle pass is active, everyone gets more rewards for playing. Finally, through the battle pass, you will get to learn more about Harry and the operators of Rainbow Six.
Alex, tell us why Siege is getting a battle pass.
The Battle Pass that we're developing is a new monetization product, but it is also important for us to bring players back, that they're excited to come back, get rewarded, and we want to make sure then that the Battle Pass is something that's generous, something that's fair, and it's also our way of injecting more story now into the Rainbow Six universe.
And why are there two phases for the Battle Pass?
This is something we've never done before, so we want to make sure we do it right. So Season 3, we have the smaller mini battle pass, descriptions and stories about our operators, about the actual cosmetics that you win. Season 4, actually, we'll have a motion comic, too, that'll set up a prologue that will talk more about SI 2020.
Well, thank you so much, both Alex and Jeremy, for coming and talking about the upcoming season.
Pleasure.
Absolutely welcome.
And we're not done yet, because we have an announcement.